Hi Flossoms, welcome back and thank you for your support. If you're new to my channel, my name is Ross and today I'm going to be sharing with you a tip on how to individually fold and organize plastic bags to keep your drawer clutter free. So don't give me a thumbs up if you like my videos and don't forget to click the subscribe button below. Without further ado, let's get rolling. Okay friends, so that's how I basically organize my drawer for plastic bags. Do share with me on how you store yours in the comment section below. I'd love to know what you think. And Flossoms, have a great day ahead. Take care.